for Thursday, May 16th, 2019. This concludes our broadcast day.